nothing like good old-fashioned hobo train hopping lifestyle, is there? Eating a can of beans? Mm-hmm. Hobo lifestyle. Emperor of the North Pole, I am. Nobody rides Jack's train. Except for me. I had to take this train back. Illegally. I was heading back up from New Jersey and my surrogate legs gave up. Now they won't run super fast anymore, so I just gotta stroll the fuck home, right? And I don't have any money for any sort of, like, legal fare. So here I am, in the back of a train. Anyway, I figured this was a good time to do the painting that I wanted to do. I wanted to do this, like a month ago, whenever the hell the 4th of July was, I wanted to do this, but, you know, you can't do everything. So I'm gonna do this anyway, because, you know, I still want to do this painting. It's 4th of July themed. It's Independence Day. When I was a teenager back in the 90s, I used to go to the movies all the time, like all the fucking time. I didn't even care if I really was interested in the movie, I would still just want to go to the movies. And the ones that were good that I remember, Independence Day. If you were around and saw it, you know, it was a really big movie at the time. And I went and saw it in the theater, just like everybody else then who was into that. And today I'm going to paint Independence Day. But I'm not only just going to paint Independence Day, I'm going to paint my two favorite characters, who I personally think are the best two characters in that damn movie. So let's get to it. Painting Independence Day. Something to kill the time on this train back to Maine. Train back to Maine. Here we go. Independence Day. Happy 4th of July, even though I know it was a while ago now.
Thank you.
Ta-da! Oh, that's fucking good, isn't it? I concentrate more in the back of a train or something. I like the way this one came out. I love the fucking dog. Yep, two best characters. Randy Quaid, and saying his infamous line here. I'm pilot. I can fly. Independence Day. And yes, I thought the dog jumping from that explosion at that time was fucking hilarious. Oh, yeah. Millions of people dead. Dog survives. Great. I know. It's easy to hate people, but it's hard to hate a dog. So I'm so glad that dog jumping away from an explosion is cool to me. And I still love that scene. I don't care what people say about it. Oh, it's stupid. No, it's great. That's it, folks. Independence Day. I hope you had a good Independence Day. Until next time, hopefully I'll be back up in Maine, depending on this fucking train schedule. We could end up in freaking Canada. Who the hell knows? Alright, take care now. Yeah, it's gonna finish these beans. Old-fashioned beans.